I think you're looking for me.
Jackie, a mutual friend sent me.
I figured Johnny was lying when he said he had a friend. The cloak and dagger act's a bit much, though.
You know Donovan?
You could say that. I'm a special agent with Treasury.
The IRS is looking into Olivia Marcano? Pretty sure she's smart enough to pay her taxes.
I'm investigating a man who works for her, Chester Moreau. From what I've been able to piece together, he finances the Southern Union.
Figured those racist fucks had factored into this somehow. Man I'm after, Remy Duval, is a grand poopah or some shit.
Whatever the connection, it's deep, it's secret, and it's bringing in a lot of money. Much more than you'd expect from a territory like Frisco Fields. The Bureau looked into it for a while, but no one's talking.
Trust me, I get my hands on one of those bastards, he's talking.
I thought as much. Only other lead I have is that the Southern Union's got stashes of propaganda scattered around the neighborhood. Might not seem like much, but you hit those, you'll get the attention of the people who matter.
Yeah. Moreau starts losing money, he's gonna want to know why. I'll be back once I have something actionable.
No one's really talking around here. I think you're gonna have to get to Chester's people directly.
Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
Don't.
Let's go!
Chester say.
Chester looks at him, turns back to Tucker, and he says, Tucker, clean up on aisle five.
This week's new thing, how I gotta go get off my butt and go back to school. What time? I love it.
Sounds coming out of this here voodoo doll.
Don't step too close. That shit'll swallow your soul.
Why are you being an ass about this?
You serious?
This ain't your lucky day, motherfucker.
Oh, hold it! Who the fuck invited you?
You wanna live? You tell me all about Chester Moreau's operation.
You barely missed that, motherfucker! This was my mama's car! Fuck! Let me out! Let me out!
Everything you know, let's hear it.
Tell you shit if I'm fucking dead. Christ! You drive like a fucking asshole! You drive like a fucking asshole! Fuck me! Jesus! Let me out! Let me out!
Talk or this will go bad for you.
Look at me! Who the fuck's gonna tell me anything?
You trying to piss me off?
Oh, Jesus! If I knew anything, I'd tell you!
This only ends one way!
Southern Union guys on a job for him. A big one. Secret.
Sorry, but I can't have you talking.
Oh, fuck. I got enough to worry about. Huh? No luck, boys.
The hell was that?
Hey, the hell?
Reason I couldn't live here someday?
To see you.
From the other side.
Hey, Mr. K. I heard the U.S. government's been using PCP for decades. Trying to turn it into a goddamn weapon.
Give me a lot of dog food lately.
Okay.
My family's been in the Southern Union for 3 generations now. Almost as long as Chester's. Gotta protect our heritage.
You'll tell me all about Chester Moreau's operation.
The Bel Air supermarket. There's something going on there after hours. Whatever it is, Mr. Moreau's trying to keep it real quiet.
Sweet dreams.
right, man.
Fuck?
Where are you at? Where are you at?
Oh, come on now, Snowflake. Where you think you're going?
Take your beating, boy.
Huh?
Fuck you!
Where are you at? How's it going?
He's over here. Get him.
Diego, finish this, motherfucker.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
You want something?
Let me see what you
let
got.
Me know. I'll be.
Business is done. You know how to find me.
There's a boy who is around here somewhere.
Come here.
Too late to run!
Yeah.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me see what you got.
I'm here. Give me the word.
When I find you, you're fucking dead.
He's gotta be here.
Investigating.
unit. Negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
Hey, watch it.
Huh? All right, get out.
You take this guard, you might as well kill me.
You send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Here for you.
That's a big help. Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
Amen. You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Done.
nice and quiet. Fine by me.
You really think I give a shit?
What do you need? Did you learn anything?
Hit those bastards pretty hard, and all I got was a single word. Bel Air.
You know something? That tracks. Moreau is the majority owner of Bel Air Supermarket. As soon as you started hitting those racist assholes, the phones lit up. No one mentioned the Bel Air by name, but I did get a time. 10 p.m. And enough circumstantial evidence to tie it all together. Whatever's going on, it's happening at that supermarket tonight.
I'll look into it.
Lincoln, listen. The thing some of those guys were hinting at, it's bad. Real bad. So go in quiet. We need to find out exactly what Moreau is up to, and we won't get another chance.
You got it, Jackie.
Watch where you put your hand.
Thank you.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Coming at you. Hang tight.
Everything you see is for
sale. Let me see what you got.
Hope you... Copy with that. See you later.
Howdy, friend.
Think you'll make it to Gates?
Maybe. They're just getting started upstairs. What?
On behalf of Mr. Moreau, Mr. Marcano, and the Southern Union, thank you for coming out tonight. Mr. Moreau has asked me to remind you that we're only accepting cash. And for an additional nominal fee, all purchases will be safely transported to a location of the buyer's choosing. Now, first up on the block is this lively specimen, freshly delivered from Haiti, just this very morning. This piece of virile Nubian flesh in front of you speaks English and can be trained. Again, this is a fine specimen, no visible injuries or scars, and examined personally by Mr. Moreau's doctors.
Please, just let me go.
We'll start the bit.
Listen there! He killed another one! Need to grab some cover!
Shit!
None of you saw him go past?
Help me! Please!
He's not here! Move on!
Don't wanna go like this! Don't wanna go like this! I still got living to do!
Where are the others?
Chess has got them niggas around Frisco. Just make it fucking quick. Dig, motherfucker.
Can't trust a fucking rat.
Oh, hell.
Free!
back and reload!
Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
I'll be... This is done. We know how to fight.
What?
The kids are clamoring. Supposedly the astronauts drink it. Smell like bull to me, I suppose.
Thank you.
pulled down everything Moreau and those. You can find Chester Moreau at the grocery store.
How'd you find him?
I had a hunch, so I sat on an apartment in the French ward that's listed under his youngest kid's name. Fucker's been holed up there. He slipped back into Frisco with some cronies in tow. I think he figures if Olivia doesn't get to him, you will.
You all right?
Fuck no. Those poor people. I've got an old friend from the State Department who's going to help them. But Moreau, that asshole Remy Duval, they've got to answer for what they've done. All of it.
They will. You have my word.
Jesus. When I found out what they were doing, you have to stop Moreau.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
Use it. Didn't do that. I'm heading out. I'm making a peep.
From the other side!
I spotted him!
Boom, boom!
Here I come, cocksucker!
fuck. I need that. Back to work.
Just don't kill me!
But what I want is for you to die. Took down Bel Air and Frisco Fields. Just so we're clear, we'll not be using this place to fucking sell people. Find another way to make money from it.
Sure, I'll send my guys. But when it comes time to hand over the district, I expect to be running all the rackets. Not some, all.
Remy Duvall came from one of the most respected and wealthiest families in Louisiana. He invested in everything from oil wells to real estate, and he used his social status to get a radio program. Now, he used his radio show to preach about the collapse of polite society and the superiority of the Southern way of life. His family had been here for a couple of centuries, so his death was a shock. But even more shocking was the revelation that he was associated with the Southern Union, a group of wealthy racists who used their social positions to agitate against blacks.
Remy Duvall, he was crucified and then burned alive. How do you justify that type of behavior?
Remy came from a long line of Southern cocksuckers, was always quick to trot out that war of Northern aggression and the South will rise again bullshit. Here's the thing about Remy. In 1965, he participated in the murder of four civil rights workers, one of whom they decapitated. They never found her head, so fuck him, he got what he deserved.